So here we are on MissIsle Too doing some testing for the new automated sheeting system. It's late November, so it's a little bit chilly, but we're cracking on anyway. So the system is designed to monitor the wind direction versus the boom angle to the centre line of the boat. The whole purpose is to allow Natasha to safely and confidently bear away without having to sheet out, then turn, or turn, then sheet out. As she turns the boat and the bow moves more than 15 degrees one way or the other, the system will notice that and it will set the sheets to an approximate position, either heading up or bearing away, to match the new wind direction. This makes life a whole lot simpler to allow the whole boat to turn and still keep moving without having to stall and stop the sails flap or have too much pressure loading up in the main and putting too much pressure on the rudder to stop the boat from turning. So we'll take a little look just now.
We're currently sailing upwind, close hold on port tack. We're now going to start to bear away smoothly. And as the bow bears away more than 15 degrees, the sheets will start to come out as they realize the boom angle versus wind angle has changed. So applying some rudder now to start bearing away. We're now sailing downwind on port tack with the winches sheeting out themselves. From this point here, we can then choose to sheet in or sheet out the finer amounts to get the sail trim absolutely perfect. We're now going to head back up and watch how the system reacts in the opposite direction. So applying the rudder now to head up. Back up to close hold, and as you can see, the system pulled the sails in, the boat didn't slow down or stall at any point, and we continue to sail safely and confidently all the way through the turn.